The cold invigorates us. The cold brings us to life. The cold is why we're here. To be uncomfortable. I'm going to set a 5-minute timer and also remove my shorts. I'm not going to do that right here, though. But we're going to get cold. Unless I do it. Who wants to do it? Let's get cold real quick, y'all. Here we go. Put this up on the logs right here. You see me? Bonk. It doesn't feel nice. My hands are burning. There's something invigorating about it. At these moments, you can think, I'm grateful at this moment right now for everything that I've provided for myself and everything I've provided for everyone else. And just like this divine power and energy, it will come back to me and multiplied by tenfold. BK, we know you're out there somewhere, bud. I feel like I want to do this for eternity. When I think back, I think to the famous Iceman that we found up in the mountains, whatever he was frozen, the best preserved guy from that period. And what was he wearing? Certainly not much more than me and not much less, but we are meant to push ourselves, we're meant to do things. What was he doing? He was hunting that day in the middle of a snow, you know, downpour. So obviously, it must have been hard times. 4 minutes in our talks seem to go so quickly. I wish I could extend them longer, but I can't. I have things to do today, I have other things to conquer. I just wanted to do this for you, as well as for me. Got about 30 seconds left, so I'm grateful for this day. I'm grateful for these moments. Thank you guys for being here, and catch you on the flip side.